Rob and I have made all kinds of fantastic Canadian friends this week at the Bonsu Winter Carnival. When we sat down for breakfast this morning, though, we discovered that we found a table of fellow Michiganders.
It just goes to show you that people from all over come to enjoy the Ontario Winter Carnival Bonsu here in Sioux, Canada. Where are you from?
Alpena.
And are you enjoying the festival?
Really enjoying it.
Did you enjoy your pancake breakfast?
Yes.
Well, thanks for joining us tonight. We're glad to see you. Glad to see some fellow Michiganders here at the Bonsu Festival here in Sioux, Canada. And they're obviously enjoying the 30% exchange rate on their American dollar when they come to Sioux. And coming up next on PM Magazine.
Ice hockey is a very rough and tumble sport, which is exactly why it takes tough little girls to play it.
That's right. We did say girls. They range from ages 6 to 12, and they play in the Pee Wee Ice Hockey League in Saginaw.
This is Christy, Colleen, and Tracy.
Let's go!
Let's go, girls! Let's go, girls!
These three tigresses aren't about to take a back seat to a sport that traditionally has belonged to the men. They can skate, they can shoot, and they can mix it up with the best. The youngest is 6, the oldest is 9. And Coach Dick Powell believes that in many ways, they're better than the guys.
Well, I hate to say it, but the girls have a little better coordination and a little bit better ability to move along faster at learning this game and also being able to manipulate that puck and get it into that net a little better than the boys at the same age level. The girls really want to play it hard. They want to be good.
And they have to be good. Unlike Little League Baseball, this miniature brand of hockey generally produces low scores with fierce action from start to finish. Like that can produce a tear or two.
It's a little harder when they fall without the padding. They're not used to falling. One of the benefits, though, is they don't have as far to fall as you and I do, so it's not as hard.
But it still hurts. In spite of the bumps, the bruises, and a few tears, the ladies tough it out and earn a lot of respect from the guys.
It's fun. They're just the same as boys, and they do a lot better than boys.
Apparently, the only ones who aren't enthused about girls playing hockey are most of the other girls.
They think I'm crazy playing hockey.
Why?
Because they think it's too dangerous.
But for Tracy, Christy, and Colleen, this is just as much fun as pajama parties, Barbie dolls, and talking on the phone. The boys may not even be aware of this invasion of their territory. The protective gear makes it difficult to tell one gender from another while the game is underway, except for the flash of a pigtail, or the very small size, or the sound of a feminine voice.
Colleen, I'm behind you.
These little ladies are pretty tough cookies, putting a touch of female class and enthusiasm to the game, and adding their own bit of camaraderie that makes them special.
Christy, the 6-year-old, is the coach's daughter. She's had a hockey stick in her hand since she was 2.
That's right, and she grew up watching her dad and her brothers play, so she just naturally assumed that she'd play ice hockey someday, too.
And coming up next on PM Magazine, we'll go hot on the trail of a trucker's cologne.